Oh God, what is happening? Oh, we're back!
Man. Not again!
I remember the boobies on the wall. What's up, people? I'm Zog, and welcome to my world. We're here, we're doing things! Back on Life is Strange.
My room looks a bit different than the last time you saw it.
So it does.
It's cool. At least we can chill out.
This isn't exactly my chill-out zone. My Step-Fuhrer makes sure of that.
Step-Fuhrer. I love that! That's so great. Alright, so...
I want some music while I medicate.
I did finally get the results of the first video back. As far as, you know, when I asked whether or not you guys want to see everything. And a lot of you guys said... Well, okay. One of you. One of you actually answered. Which tells me that some of you, it's kind of like a balancing act, I guess. Some of you want to see everything, some of you don't. So I'm going to try to mix it up a little bit. And I am personally going to go through and find everything. And I'm going to try to chop some of the longer bits out when it takes a while, for example.
It won't play without any power.
You don't have power? All right. I'm going to try to mix it up and kind of reduce how much of it there is as far as the looking at everything.
Hey, that TV used to be in the living room.
But I'm not going to show everything. I'll probably skip some stuff. Most of the boring things, really.
I wonder what Chloe keeps in here.
Pictures. It says pictures on the side of the box. Oh, we can search it. Can we search it? Is she going to get mad at us?
Look at that.
Me and Daddy.
Chloe and her dad were so close.
They were. So many pictures. Oh, there's two pictures. That's a whole shoebox full of pictures, and apparently there's only two of them. But, yeah, so...
There's the power strip.
Apparently... Let's turn it on. Bloop! Yeah! Now the music! Now we can turn the music on. Okay, we're not gonna turn the music on. I think she said, put on some music or something. So I think that'll end up, like... I don't know. Continuing something, maybe? I'm not sure. But...
Is this a desk or a storage space?
That's a good question. I apparently missed something in one of the other episodes. We may try to go back and get it later. But, yeah. So she knows Rachel Amber as well. Let's search, I guess.
I think this junk swallowed her discs.
Right? Box! Search it. We're gonna search your box here. Chloe, blue-haired girl. Ah, I found the disc! Ooh, are we supposed to put that other disc in there? Ooh, we got a disc. We just put it in our pocket. Why would we put it in the pocket? Oh, hello. That must be Rachel Amber.
Hey, give me that.
Sorry, I wasn't trying to be nosy. Obviously, she was a good friend.
Oh, we continued the story on accident. Oopsie. That's Rachel Amber.
That's Rachel Amber. Her missing person posters are all over Blackwell.
Yeah, I put them up. She was my angel. After my dad died and you moved, I felt abandoned.
Sorry!
Rachel saved my life.
Awesome!
Man, I had no idea.
Well, you never made much effort to find out. I was 14. We were best friends.
I never forgot.
I never forgot. Even if I was an asshole and didn't keep in touch. But you had Rachel.
Rachel had my back. We were gonna kick the world's ass.
Totally! Do it!
You would laugh at how different we were. She wanted to be a star.
She looks like a model.
That was her plan. Our plan. Get the hell out of Bigfootville and into Los Angeles.
So what happened?
Did your folks, your mom, try to stop you?
My mom was too busy hooked up with Sergeant Shithead.
Sergeant,
I feel the love. Now, when did Rachel actually disappear?
6 months ago. She just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me.
How do you know?
How do you know she disappeared? Maybe she wanted to start a totally new life.
Unlike you, she would have told me, okay? Something happened to her.
I believe you. I'm just trying to get all deductive.
Before Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life. Then poof.
And you haven't heard anything from her since?
Like everybody in my life. My dad, you, and Rachel. Gone. Can you put on some music now?
In a minute. I need to finish snooping through your room. Box. look at the
box. Old cardboard boxes.
Let's search the cardboard boxes. Oh, of course we knocked something over.
You broke my glass snow dough.
Oh. Control, we can rewind. Okay, so that's all that happens if we search that, so we don't want to search it. Postcard and look. Did we go in the drawer? I think we went in the drawer already.
Man, I remember this furniture.
Maybe not, though.
We spent all day painting it blue. Chloe loved that blue.
Oh, we didn't.
We had such a blast drawing these together.
She's a killer! Power Girls, Chloe, Max, Freedom Eagle. Totally. Cool. Coolio, man! Alright, so I think that's it. We gotta put on music, I guess, is like the next thing to do. She's all glum. Cheer up! You have your old bestie back. I know, she's all bummed. Well, what? Wait, oh. Okay, everything. Yeah, got it. Okay. Look at it again.
Now, let's see what kind of music Chloe is into these days.
CD. Let's continue, I guess. Her only bad habit.
Anyway,
so far
you can find tools to fix her camera in
maybe
the garage.
Not. There's probably a few of them.
Chloe, are you okay?
Sure, I'm awesome. I just want to blaze and be alone for a moment.
Ooh, she's blazing. A lot of you guys probably know what that means.
Hard to believe Chloe was my BFF just 5 years
Speak
ago.
My step-ass keeps tools down in the garage. I bet you can find something to fix your camera.
Oh, so we have to go back downstairs now and then. Okay, door. Open. Open the door! Let's do this. Oh, we can! Let's open this door. Other bedroom. Is this step-fuhr? Oh!
This must be Chloe's parents' room.
What the crap? Did you see that?
Man, I am nosy today.
I tend to forget things. There's a bird! We gotta help the birdie. The bird! Let me have control back! The bird!
Oh shit! Poor thing. I bet I could do something to save
you. Oh, yeah, we can! We can rewind! How far back do we gotta go? Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. There's the window closed. How far back until the bird doesn't get killed? Oh wait, shift can rewind faster. I forgot about that. Okay, not searching that, no. Back, 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 all the way as far as we can until the bird doesn't die. Oh, I'm in the bathroom now? Oh, open it. There we go. Whoa, we saved the bird just in time. Excellent. You can fly out now, birdie. Hi, bird. Look at the bird.
You've been resurrected, birdie. Fly, be free.
Be free! You're welcome, little birdie. I saved your life. Oh, we gotta leave that window open, though. Which is probably gonna have, I don't know, some kind of consequences. There's a bird in the house now, but at least it's alive. It didn't die. We're a nice person, remember? I'm trying to convince you of that as much as possible, apparently.
These books have not been touched since the last decade. I see why.
You do? I don't. Alright, let's go downstairs. See what else is downstairs.
That took Chloe and me the whole day to draw. It's almost invisible now.
Aw, that's unfortunate. Alright, so... Yes? Look!
Oh, I loved this swing. William made it just for me and Chloe.
Cool.
What do you truly want to do when you grow up?
Max, I'm already grown up. What about you?
Travel. That would be awesome. Explore the world, go far from here.
Far from me? Thanks a lot, dude.
Dude, you would totally come with me. I need a bodyguard for our adventures.
I would be like Lara Croft, except real. That would be majorly cool.
Totally. We'd have cars and boats and planes all over for instant escape. And no adults could tell us what to do.
Count me in. What would you do while I was bodyguarding you?
Maybe take pictures of our adventures. I would love to be a photographer. As if I ever could be.
What are you talking about?
Max, you are a photographer. Your pictures could be in a museum. Someday they will. I believe in you.
Aw, so sweet. Are we done? I think we're done. Space to get up. I think we're done. I think that was it. That was a nice little story. I like that. It was a little, like a trip down memory lane. I like those little things. I hope you do too, because they're pretty cool, and we're going to be doing them a lot. But anyway, open. Open! Open the door! Okay. Now we're back inside. Everything is fine. Magazines I already looked at. We're good here. TV? Can we sit down and watch some kind of TV?
If I took this picture, the deer would be standing on your ass.
Look!
Damn, it's the couch. We used to pretend it was a pirate ship.
Same
Looks
couch?
Like a shipwreck now.
Alright, let's see if she starts talking again, because I told you I like these things.
Come on, open it, chicken.
Hold on, and I'm not chicken.
Prove it. You drink first, Max.
No way. It was your idea, Chloe.
Whatever. Give me that bottle.
Well?
Tasty. Very tasty.
Was that like their first beer?
Sip.
Sorry, this is not for kids.
Probably their first beer.
Give me some. Oh shit, the carpet. There's wine all over.
Wine,
what do
okay.
We do now?
My parents are coming. Cover it up.
Some kind of alcoholic beverage. Is that it? We're taking a trip down memory lane now, peeps. Memory lane, totally. Alright, sweet. I like it. Let's go see what else we got around here. Let us see. Books. Let's look at the books.
I guess they're aging these books.
I guess so. Aging the books.
I should
oh,
be able
go.
To find the tools I need here.
Okay, there we go. So I think this is everything. I think that's everything we've done so far. I think we've gotten everything in the house. May have missed a photo opportunity, but we haven't done the garage yet. So I want to keep going ahead and... Oh, I don't want to search you yet. I don't want to accidentally find the tool that I need before I have a chance to look at
look
everything
at
else.
Food. That's like enough spam for 100 years.
Yeah, dude's a survival geek. I say that like it's a bad thing. There's some people who prepare like crazy for the actual apocalypse. They believe it's coming. And they are overly prepared for such an event. Now, it's not bad to be prepared. It's really not.
Cool. Now it's open.
Okay, cool. Now, can we go back out? Because I didn't mean to do that. Oh, good. Perfect. But, you know, they're overly... It's not bad to be prepared. Some of them go overboard, though. Some of them do. Some
Check
of them go
the
way
overboard.
Check
out the muscle car. Chloe's stepdad must be a gearhead.
Probably. You never know, though. Trophy. Look at the trophy.
Poor little deer. It's not enough to kill you. They have to display your head.
Right? What's wrong with those people? Gosh. Drawers. Okay, so gun rack is not going... switch on. Wait, you can turn on... Oh, the light. Oh. I was like, how the heck do you turn on a gun rack? Anyway, switch... look at it.
Hmm. There's one of these one guns missing. Is missing. I hope Chloe's stepdad isn't packing heat.
Turn that back off. Target. Look.
Yes. Score.
Yeah, that's a pretty good shot, man. I'm not that good at it. I'm really not. Tools up top. We have the cupboard. We'll go ahead and open the cupboard. Ooh, it's a TV. This action will have consequences? Why? Why will
Should
that action have consequences?
Song? Decisions, decisions.
Let's turn it on.
What the? Chloe's stepdad actually installed cameras in the rooms? For reals?
Oh, wow.
This guy has serious trust issues. Do Chloe and Joyce even know about this?
Probably not. That's why it has consequences. Okay, are we done? Okay, good. Now close it. Oh, there's a map. Let's look at the map first.
Wowzer, a map of Blackwell Academy. I wonder why.
He's the security guard, probably. Cupboard, close, go. Alright, so now everything's closed, everything's turned off. He has no idea that we just looked at it. He shouldn't know. Laptop, look.
This must belong
this
to Chloe's
is getting
stepdad.
Spooky. So let's use it and spook
no
on
password.
Him. Oh.
Like it would help me find tools anyway.
Can we can't even, like, unlock it. We have to learn something, I think. We're gonna have to keep searching until we learn something, and then it'll let us log in. Probably. That's what I'm thinking. Nothing? Okay. Files. Look at them.
I wonder what's in those files up there.
Search them. Oh.
Shit. Butterfingers.
Yep. Rewind.
Beep.
So, technically speaking, if we just rewound, could we do it again or would they fall again? Nope. Okay, they would just fall again.
I'll always make them fall.
I'll always make them fall. They actually tell you in the game, I'll always make them fall. But really, I mean, if you had this power and you could remember that you just made them fall last time, why would you make them fall again? You would be more careful, right? And then you would be able to do it properly. We didn't learn anything from that, though. All right, so what else? Now we'll look at these things that looked like it was me looking for a tool.
Ooh, precision screwdrivers. Except I can't reach them.
Washing machine, turn on. We're being smart. Boop. There they go.
That was very smart, dumbass.
Okay.
You can reach.
Turn off. Do we look at it? Look.
That does not look stable.
No, it doesn't. Okay, rewind. Go back more. There they go. Turn it back off. There we go. Okay, so there's the washing machine. I think those are the tools we need, but we need to, like, I don't know what, put something there? Oh, cardboard. Here we go. Look at it.
Yes, here's some ancient cardboard.
Let's push it. Because if we put that underneath, then we'll be able to catch them and pull them back out, which will work. But actually, that makes me think that I need to search these other areas first.
Chloe's stepfather is this asshole from Blackwell?
Yep.
You've got to be shitting me.
Didn't I say that already? I thought I said that already. I mentioned that. I kind of put that together. He's a security guard. And he's a dickhead.
Chloe's stepdad is head of security at Blackwell.
Yeah.
He wants to put surveillance cameras all over the school? How paranoid can you get?
He's already got him at his house. How paranoid can you get? Come on now. Chill out. Chill! Oh, what? We can't search this. We were able to search this before. Did I miss a photo opportunity? Maybe? Ooh, I know this was searchable. I know for a fact that this was searchable. So I want to see something. We know where we gotta go. We really didn't get anything or change anything. So I'm gonna go back until I can actually mess with this stuff. We keep pushing control, we can rewind a bunch. Wow. That was that cupboard thing. Okay. Now, no. Well, how far back do we gotta go to be able to search this thing or look at it? I don't know what it is. There's a searching thing over here somewhere that we need to do. Huh. How far back do we gotta go? Okay, that was that cupboard. No, I'm really curious, because this thing was searchable before. I know it was. Is it because we already learned it? I don't know. That's weird. That was us opening that door. Okay. Huh. Now we're on the couch again. So now we're way back. Wow, we are way, way, way back. I didn't want to do that, actually. I wanted to live that memory. So now, that was before we ever came into this guy. Look.
Damn, it's the couch.
Can I, like, go back forward?
We used to pretend it was a pirate ship. Looks like a shipwreck now.
We can't go forward again.
Open it, chicken.
I skipped it. Ah, but I want to, I don't know. I don't know if there's a difference between going through it and actually skipping it. Oh, look. I did miss this, though.
Hey, I remember that stain. Chloe and I knocked over Joyce's wine bottle and we scrubbed forever, but it never came out.
Yeah.
We got so busted.
Alright, I don't know. I don't know if we missed anything by skipping it that second time. We did see it the first time. And I don't know why this guy is no longer searchable. That really bums me out. I don't think we missed anything from it. I'm just a completionist and it really bugs me when I miss something.
This must belong to Chloe's stepdad.
I know, but we didn't get the password.
No password. Like it would help me find tools anyway.
So I guess I have to find the tools first, maybe? And then I can come back and continue searching for things? We already know that we have to look at this guy and push it underneath
cardboard.
The thingamajig. We gotta push this. And then we can knock the tools off with the washing machine so that we can pull them back out. Turn on. Did we already look at it?
I think we did. That does not look stable.
It sure doesn't. Turn on. And off they go. Perfect. Now we can turn you back off. Because we're good, and we put everything back exactly where we found it, except for your tools that I'm going to go ahead and grab.
Yes, you have mad skills, Max.
Yeah, you do. Now we have the tools, so we can go and fix our thing. Can we use this table, or
I've
we have to use
tools.
A different table?
I should go back upstairs before
Corbin
freezes. Oh,
upstairs. Okay, so we're going back upstairs now. Oh, wait, let's unlock this. Let's not unlock the door. We got to put everything back the way it was. We can always come around this side. Can we even shut this door? I don't think we can. We can't. Okay, well, I guess we're not going to put that back. Oh, answering machine. Look.
I love that they have the same old answering machine.
Play.
And there's a message.
Chloe, if you're listening, Pete was cruising home off duty and told me he saw you near that garbage dump. Now I've ordered... told you to stay away from that place. It's dangerous. And you got no idea what kind of scum are living out there. Stay away. I'm serious.
You almost said ordered her. You don't order your children, you little punk.
I love that they have the same old answering machine.
All right, we got to go back so it's not a listened message. Okay, there we go. Now we can play it again. They can play it when they're there. Did we turn the light on? I think maybe we should turn the switch off. Because, yeah, I think we turned that light on. All right, we're good. I think we're good. We put almost everything back the way it came. So we're going to go back upstairs, go back to Chloe and see what's up. Hey, Chloe. Wrong way. I like that. That's pretty good to have on your door. It's pretty cool. Did you find what you needed? Desk tools. I don't think there was anything new, was there? Pretty sure there wasn't. I hope not. But there technically could have been.
So?
I can't fix this thing.
Are these your new photos?
Yeah, I just took them today.
Let me see. Wait, I've seen this before. No way. When did you take this? You took this photo, you brat? In the bathroom today. You set off the alarm. That's why Nathan raged after you. It totally makes sense. You hella saved my life.
You're welcome.
Now tell me the truth, Max.
Yeah, we're gonna tell it. She's her friend. She's her bestie. I was there.
I was there.
That's the kind of person I am.
Hiding in the corner. Damn, you're a ninja. A ninja would have cut Nathan's head off. I just took a butterfly photo. That is so badass. Oh yeah, I almost wet myself when I saw the gun.
So, did you recognize me?
I wasn't sure.
I know I look a lot different.
I was scared, too. I couldn't see straight.
I don't blame you, Max.
Like you said, it's been that kind of day.
So you must have overheard our conversation.
Just a bit.
Just a bit.
I told you,
there's
we're honest.
There's no way you didn't hear every single vowel.
Okay, I only heard something about money, drugs, but that's it.
Now for the big question. Did you tell anybody?
Absolutely.
Absolutely. Nathan Prescott had a fucking gun on you.
Gutless prick. That was scary.
The principal.
Who did you tell?
The principal. But he didn't seem to believe me.
The principal? Are you still 12? That drunk jackass only cares about cash for Blackwell Academy.
I learned that.
Don't trust him.
I didn't mention you at all. Swear.
That's the
Thank
truth.
God.
I'll tell you the whole time.
I'll tell you more someday. And I seriously owe you, Max.
You're welcome. You want to be besties again?
I know it was your birthday last month.
Would she have another camera? Because that's awesome.
This was my real father's camera. I want you to have it.
Whoa!
That's so cool you remembered my birthday. But I can't take this.
Of course you can. My dad would be pissed if I never used it, and now I know it'll be used awesomely. And I'll snag this picture as a symbol of our reunion. Cool?
Yeah! Sweet!
Yes, of course it's cool. Thank you. This camera is so sweet.
Now that we got that mushy shit out of the way,
I feel like stage diving. Let's thrash this place. You're crazy.
Yep, yep, I'm fucking insane in the brain. Let's dance! Shake that bony white ass. Or take a new camera.
Take a picture! Take a photo! Where's, Chloe? Can we, like, click?
We can walk down. Any stranger.
Photo! Woo! Get the photo! We got her dancing! We got another photo! We missed one somewhere. I want to see if we can go back and get it. I really want to get as many of the photos as I can. So if you have that chance, I definitely want to do that.
Can't dance, hippie? Come on!
Rock dance! Up, girl. Dance! There you go!
Yes,
dance out a little
break
bit!
It down, Max.
Yo, turn it off! Turn it off!
How many times have I told you to stop blasting that punk shit?
Dude, the music's not even on!
Asshole.
I'm coming up. We need to talk.
Oh, no fucking way. You need to hide now. My stepdad will kill me if he finds you here.
Well, get in the closet! Super secret closet!
Chill, I'm changing. Is that okay?
Max, find a place to hide now.
All right, let's see what happens.
I'm coming.
What are you doing?
All right, first attempt, because we can always rewind. We're gonna hide in the closet.
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
Don't get smart. Just let
me in. Not in the closet.
Please.
1 second.
Rewind. Oh wait, how far are we rewinding? Not too far. Not too far.
Chloe.
Okay, there we go.
What are you doing?
Oh, what else we got? What else we got?
Chloe, you're stalling.
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
Bed. Hide.
I'm not a kid anymore. I can't hide.
You can. Where else?
Please.
1 second.
My
closet
is stuck.
I already did that. Oh, we gotta move the floor lamp. Move.
Chloe, open this door.
I'm working on it. I'm working on it. Shut up. Hide.
I'm giving you exactly 3 seconds to open the door.
There we go.
One, two, three.
Yeah, we didn't break anything. We opened the closet.
What's going on in here?
Jesus, I'm just trying on clothes. You're so friggin' paranoid.
Yeah, combat will do that to you. One of my guns is missing. Did you take it?
Oh God, I didn't take your stupid gun. You do know I believe in gun control?
Wait, is that grass? You been token up again in here?
Oh yeah, guns, weed. You were tripping balls.
I'm sick of your disrespect.
Oh, can we save that? Can we protect her against that?
That's an order. Whose is it?
We're gonna step in. We're gonna be a good friend. We're a good friend!
I'm sorry. That was my joint.
Well, well. I don't like strangers in my home. Especially dopers. So you're bringing drugs into my home. How about if I call the police? That'd screw up your spotless Blackwell record. You do seem to get around, Max. I'm
She's
sick
not
of
going
you
to.
Losers dragging
That's okay,
Chloe
it's okay.
down. Missy, you sure do like to pop
she
up
She has
and
to live
start
with
trouble.
The jackass.
Like this afternoon. You don't have anything smart to say now.
Oh, I will!
Get the hell away
if they
from
gave
man.
Me the option,
Stop harassing
I would.
My friends.
You don't have any friends.
Like you know. You're not even a real cop. You're a fucking security guard.
Bam! Suck
I was
it!
A soldier, Chloe.
Give
and Max,
damn.
If I see you here again,
so
was you'll
I,
learn
punk.
All about real trouble.
Because you're such a badass, Max, let me show you my new toy. I'm Price. Chloe Price. Bang!
Jesus, put that thing down.
Chillax, sister. It's not even loaded. Yet.
I thought you believed in gun control.
Yes, I believe I should control the gun. It's the men who need to be checked. You trust Nathan or David?
Hell no.
Thanks for taking the heat. We totally smacked his punk ass down, Max. He's no match for you and me now.
Don't freak
that was
out,
an epic
Max.
Win.
Don't freak out.
Anyway,
Max.
Let's sneak out the window.
Fine.
There is one
just
cool
the gun.
Place we can hang in this hickhole.
For now. Until she decides to do something really, really, really clear
Man,
crazy
that
with
did
it.
Not go well for me. If I want to keep my Blackwell scholarship, I shouldn't lie for anybody. Even Chloe.
Should we see what
I
the other
to
one
think
is?
Think about my own future.
That's the one I want to do. But maybe we should check it out. Maybe we should see what happens. I know she's gonna get mad at us, but just so we see the actual outcome of what the other one is, let's find out. Let's go ahead and see. Man, that's a lot. We'll skip a bunch of it though. Don't worry. It'll be fine.
Chloe.
I'm coming.
What are you doing?
Move the floor lamp.
Chloe, you're
I only pushed control once.
I'm
Why did I go all the way back?
Give me a minute.
Don't get smart. Just let me
Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa.
Now.
Hide.
Please.
1 second. My bra is stuck.
I'm not
Bam.
Throwing around, soldier. Chloe.
Soldier.
Shit. What's going on in here?
Jesus, I'm just trying.
Oh, we didn't try to save it. Oh, hold on. Let me go back. We'll I can't. I'm going to go back and see if we can actually take the blunt off of the table in the first place to remove this whole conversation. Missed. That's one of I don't think we can, but I'm going to try it.
Oh, God, I didn't.
Chloe.
I'm
okay,
coming.
Okay, we're back. Let's throw the blunt away. We can do it.
Not the smell. Give me a minute. Forget it.
Oh, you can't. Dang it. They let you try. All right, let's move the lamp, and we're going to see what happens.
I'm not screwing around.
We're going to see what happens if we actually say to... If we stay hidden, basically.
I'm giving you exactly 3 seconds.
Shit.
There we go.
In here?
Jesus, I'm just trying on clothes.
Skip that. We already seen all this. Skip.
Whose is it?
Found the joint. Stay hidden.
Stop treating me and my mom like we're your family platoon.
Hey, leave Joyce out of this.
I wish you'd leave Joyce, like now.
Oh, you little son of a... Chloe, I don't tolerate that
I'm
crap.
Sorry. I care about your mother and you just keep pushing me.
Don't touch me again, asshole. That's the last time. Or I'll bring the cops in here so fast.
You're not that dumb.
I'd be smart to have you busted.
Chloe, someday you'll grow up.
That is not something to be tolerated.
Hey, you okay?
Okay, real quick, I just have to say, I was in the military, and I understand certain issues can come out of that. But you do not do that. When it gets to that point, you need to go have yourself checked out. And he is failing as a stepfather by not getting himself checked out, by not fixing himself medically or psychologically. Anyway, continuing on.
Welcome to the real step douches of Arcadia Bay.
I'm sorry.
For what? He would have been a bigger dick if he caught you in here.
That's hard to believe.
Anyway, let's sneak out the window. There is one cool place we can go to in this hick hole.
Which
David
one?
Was such a mean bastard to Chloe. What if I had stepped up to help?
I'm not worried about him coming after me. Because in the end, I mean, he's not going to do anything to us because we can do a lot to him, too. So I think we should step in. We should be the good friend like that. I think we should. We're going to go back and change that.
Whose is it?
All right, here we go. Step in. We're going to do this again. We already know what it
I'm
looks
sorry.
Like. We already know what it is.
That was my joint.
Well, well.
Yeah. You dopers, drug. Blah, blah, blah. Suck it. Suck it, you stupid.
Because you're such a badass, Max.
The new gun!
Thanks for taking the heat. That's down, Max. He's no match for you and me now. That was an epic win. Anyway, let's sneak out the window. There is one cool place we can hang in this hick hole.
Yeah, now she's, like, cheered up and stuff. She's pretty good. This action will have consequences. I'm cool with those. Look.
Hard to believe Chloe was my BFF just 5 years ago.
And, oh wait, speak.
You're giving me a look I haven't seen for a while. What's the problem?
Why steal the gun or put it back?
Why steal a gun from your stepdad? You know you're gonna get busted.
Or somebody like Nathan will bust me with a cap. Screw that. I need to cover my own back.
See, that's a legitimate
concern.
Your
stepdad won't let you off the hook that easy.
What the hell does he need another gun for? To mow down Bigfoot cheerleaders?
This is all just so scary.
I know, Max. But I do feel safer having a 9mm in my pants.
Can you use it?
Can you actually use it?
After about 100 online videos? Hell yeah.
The online doesn't just do the same thing.
Don't keep it in your pants, okay?
Max, I'm not looking for trouble. I just want protection. If anybody in this country should have guns, it should be women.
You're totally, like, feminist,
Come on,
aren't you?
Let's escape out the window. It's cool, I do it every night.
Alright, fine. Out the window we go. Where's the window? It's right here. What window are you talking about? Or this one? Talking about this one? No. We just looked at the friggin' window, man! Oh, we clicked the left button. I didn't see down at the bottom of the screen. I was looking for the little window pop up again. She's a little upset. Well, she's, I don't know. It's a little weird. She said it was for her protection. You know, I mean, that's a legitimate concern, especially when you just had a gun pointed at you. I mean, come on now. That's definitely legitimate. But at what point do you decide to take it out because you want something? You know, if you have it on you at all times, there's a point where you're just like, you know what? I just want to aim it at this guy who's being a dickhead. You know? So, I don't know. It's kind of a slippery slope, that one.
There's Isn't this awesome deer? Sauce? Totally reminds me of when we were kids.
Awesome sauce!
Come on, Slowpoke! Hold on.
I'm taking it all in!
I haven't been here in forever. So why do I feel like I was just
here? You had that vision! Whoa. The vision right in the beginning.
This is the exact same path I was on during my nightmare today.
Exactly. Can we, like, move? Thank you. What else we got?
Hello, cute little squirrel. You and me. Stare contest.
I'm winning! You lost! What else is back here? Can we go backwards? Burr! Photo! Yes! Oh, did we get it? I don't know if we got it or not. It started to fly away.
I got you.
We got it! Yeah! No! I wanted to look at it too. We did it! I got it. Yes, backwards is good! I totally got that photo! Oh wait, we're not done going backwards yet. Is there anything else back here? Let's shift and kind of run a little bit. There's a board and there's a bottle. Look at the bottle.
People can be such pigs.
They sure can! Look at the board.
They haven't updated this sign since the 1980s.
No, they haven't. Go back. I don't really know. I say that like I know. Like, I've been here in the 1980s. Obviously, that's not true. So how the heck do you know, Zoak? Because I'm magic and I just know things. Look.
That old fence is part of the landscape now. The path behind it leads to the parking lot.
Okay, cool. Now we can go up. Now we can go forward on this adventure. We got the photo. I'm so happy about that. We didn't miss it. That's really good. I'm so happy about that. Sign. So we have to go everywhere
like
and do everything.
Again.
Including flicking light switches. We gotta remember the light switches. Hopefully that's the only thing. Hopefully that's the only one we miss. If we can't go back to get it. I really, really hope we can go back. Oh, we got another message from him. Earth Max, your White Knight Warren here. I know you were worried about me. Ah, look at that black eye. I owe you. Thanks for today. I'll call back later, okay? I swear. No problem. You still have to tell me your big secret. K-E-K. I don't know what that means. K? Kek? Kek? I don't know. Escape! There we go. Thank you.
Birds are so lucky. They can always escape.
Yeah, right? There's a stump. Hello, stump. Look at it.
Oh my god, I forgot all about this.
Oh, it's
our names. I can't rewind that far back.
Max and Chloe's BFF something 2008. I don't know what that other word is. What is that? I don't know what that is. I can't read that word, unfortunately. That's fine, though. It's fine. There's a map here. And there's a bird there. Give me another photo.
Chloe drew that to mark our tree fort.
Sweet.
So we'd always be able to find each other in case of emergency.
Cool. Go back. Campfire. There we go. Look.
Looks like the youth of Arcadia Bay still come up here to party. I never made it.
Graffiti. Trust no one.
How long has that been here?
Who knows? Haiku. Oh, haikus are cool.
Turn. Tree haiku? How pretty.
Turn this way now. Really? I wanted to read it. Look. Turn this way now
haiku?
Or face the lonely
How
autumn
pretty.
Tree and never look back. Cool. What? Where are we going? Where are we going? Ooh, I found a piece of graffiti.
Weird. Those glyphs remind me of the wind.
The wind? How does that remind you of the wind? I'm not following that train of thought there, little lady. Come on, Max, makes sense. More graffiti.
Clearly. The Bigfoots are everywhere.
Yeah, they're just drawn on the walls. There's the lighthouse. I'm not going to go up there yet because I think that's where we're supposed to go. Did we get everything? Let's go around this side real quick. Oh, maybe not. There's Chloe. Oh, wait. Maybe we should check the lighthouse first. Maybe we go up in the lighthouse. Because Chloe's on the bench, so that's where we're going to have to go. We're supposed to sit beside Chloe. We're going to do a little talky bit,
which
is awesome.
Locked.
Oh.
I remember racing up and down the steps.
That's cool. Oh my goodness, I see Taco Bell. Right down there, you see the Taco Bell sign? Obviously, it's not going to say Taco Bell. It looks like it, though. It looks like the sign. Very, very similar to the sign. I don't know how to zoom in or anything. I don't know. It's probably called something else in this game, though. Look?
This would be a nice photo of Chloe, framed by the sun.
Can I get that photo? Do we have to be at a certain angle? Yeah, there we go. Perfect! That's why you always look first! Excellent photos. Excellent. Excellent. Let's see what we got as far as photos. Because I think we... Oh, did we miss a bunch or did we just not get there yet? Oh, was there one other thing in the parking lot? When the football breaks something, the wall... Oh man, it looks like we missed like 5 photos so far. Maybe they're not in order. I don't know. Because if this was true, then we would have missed a lot. And we'd be right at the end of episode 1. Are we at the end of episode 1? I don't know. Let's go back. Let's find out. All right, let's speak.
Sure you don't want to be alone?
Have a seat, Pete.
You're in a good mood. My pleasure. We're not going to mention the good mood because mentioning the good mood can ruin the good mood. In case you're not aware.
My pleasure. Feels nice out here after all that drama.
You really took one for Team Chloe.
I'm not as brave as you. And David is indeed a step douche.
I'm sorry you had to experience it firsthand.
You have to live with him. Has he always been this way?
Ever since my desperate mom dragged his ass to our home, I never trusted David.
Freaked out on Kate. I should have taken his photo. There's a photo! Wait, what photo? Oh. He freaked out on Kate.
He freaked out on poor Kate Marsh today.
I know her. She's cool. Only that prick would bully her.
Of course.
He has some kind of weird agenda.
He has a lot of secret files. Rambo still thinks he's gathering enemy intelligence. Did you take a peek?
I wanted to.
You know, I wanted to, but I realized I have enough mystery in my life.
I'd like to find out. I bet he's got some serious porn in there.
Huh. I tried! I didn't know how to get it!
He's a total surveillance fetish. Where are there spy cams in the house?
There are!
I knew you didn't know. Chloe, your house is under surveillance.
What are you talking about?
There are cameras all over the house. I saw it on a monitor in the garage.
I knew it! He is so hella fucking paranoid! I'll keep this a secret for now.
Sometimes ignorance is bliss.
No wonder I'm so miserable. Everybody in this town knows everybody's secrets.
What's Nathan's secrets? Secret? Even yours? Ooh. Ooh! We might have to try- I don't know about these.
What's Nathan's secret?
He's an elite asshole who sells bad shit cut with laxative. And he dosed me with some drug in his room.
What?
I met him in some shithole bar that didn't card me. He was too rich for the place and too wasted and he kept flashing bills.
Just tell me what happened, Chloe. Now.
I was an idiot. I thought he was so blazed it would be an easy score.
You needed money that bad?
Actually, yes. I owe big time. And I thought I'd have enough for me and Rachel if she showed up.
So, what about you and Nathan?
We went to his room at Blackwell. We drank, and I laughed at his rich kid bullshit. He was one step ahead and put something in my beer.
God, Chloe. I can't believe this. I mean, I do. Then what?
I know I passed out on the floor. I woke up and that perv was smiling, crawling towards me with a camera.
Go on.
Everything was a blur. I tried to kick him in the balls and broke a lamp. Nathan freaked, so I managed to bum rush the door and get the hell out. Max, it was insane.
This is
Chloe,
fucked up.
That is so fucked up. What did you do then?
I figured I would make him pay me to keep quiet. So we met in the bathroom.
And he brought a gun.
That was Nathan's last mistake.
He's still dangerous.
He's still dangerous, Chloe. Not just to you.
Oh, good thing you notified the principal. I feel safer already.
I won't always be there to save you.
You were here today, Max. You saved me. I'm still tripping on that. Seeing you after all these years feels like...
destiny.
Aw, man! I feel like I missed so much because we didn't look in the computer. Apparently there's some other stuff to find that I missed.
If this is destiny, I hope we can find Rachel. I miss her, Max.
This shit pit has taken away everyone I've ever loved. I'd like to drop a bomb on Arcadia Bay and turn it to fucking glass.
Oh god, what is happening? Oh, we're back!
Man. Not again! Why is this happening to me?
What
Why
the hell?
Why am I here again?
There's a deer that's like almost invisible. Oh, we gotta follow the deer? I think we have to follow the deer. That's what it's looking like. Come here, deer. We can't move very fast, though. We're back at the beginning, back at the gate.
Chloe's still up there? I have to find out.
Keep her eye out for photo opportunities. Probably isn't one. No! Grapple! Oh, no, don't go back! I didn't mean to do that. Oh, duh. Yeah, I did. Ha ha ha! I accidentally did right. We just gotta make sure we do it fast enough. Anything? I don't think there's gonna be any photo. I think we missed a lot of friggin' photos. I'm not quite happy about that, to be honest. I'm really not. That's not. Whoa! 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 Move out of the way.
I've never seen a storm like this in Oregon.
This is nutso. Holy crap! Look at that twister. Oh my goodness.
Oh my lord! The tornado is back.
Oh! Oh no 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 no! What do we do? How do we avoid it? Oh, we gotta go. Oh wait wait wait! We're not gonna make it. Me. Keep going, keep going, keep going. How far back can we go? Right there. Go. Now we gotta go. Oh. Oh wait. After that, now go. Go 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 go. And we made it, I believe. Newspaper. Check the newspaper. Read the newspaper. Oh, that might have progressed the story. Something else.
Is this Friday?
Friday?
That's only 4 days away.
4 days? That's kind of problematic.
The tornado is headed straight for the town.
What the heck?
Chloe, you're here. I'm back. Oh my lord, this is real, it's real. Oh man, this sucks.
Max, what's going on? You totally blacked
out. We gotta tell her!
I didn't black out. I had another vision. The town is going to get wiped out by a tornado.
Oregon gets about 5 tornadoes every 20 years. You just zone.
No, no, I saw it! I could actually feel the electricity in the air.
Come on, take a breath, okay?
Chloe, I'm not crazy. But there's something else I have to tell you. Something... hardcore.
Talk to me, Max.
I had this same vision earlier in class. When I came out of it, I discovered I could reverse time. Like I said, not crazy.
But high, right?
Listen to me. How do you think I saved you in the bathroom?
By reversing time? Yeah, sure.
I saw you get shot, Chloe. Saw you actually die. I was able to go back and hit the fire alarm.
Okay, I see you're a geek now with a great imagination, but this isn't anime or a video game. People don't have those powers, Max.
I don't know what I have, but I have it. And I'm scared shitless.
You need to get high. It's been a hell insane fucking day.
It's snowing!
What the hell is this?
Snowflakes?
It's like 80 degrees. How?
Climate change. Or a storm is coming.
Max, start from the beginning. Tell me everything.
Oh, is that the end of episode one? We missed so much! Oh, man!
The
Black eye. Freaking snowing, man! Oh, who the heck is that guy? He's got a bong in his hand, though. That's Victoria. Missing posters and such. And the dumbass principal. Rachel. Interesting. Oh, that's so cool! We finished episode one! Now we gotta move on to episode two, which I have all of them, so don't worry, we're gonna be continuing for sure. But this is just the end of the first episode of Life is Strange. Now, this game is awesome! I'm loving the story so far. The story is so amazing, and I love the idea that you can make your own choices to affect the story. Like, for example, there is a way to look at the dude's computer, apparently, because, you know, Chloe asks us if we took a look. I'm pretty sure that's kind of like the hint that we can actually look through it and stuff. It's great. Like, it just... I want to go back. I want to do episode one, see if I can't get all the photos and everything. The photos are what is pretty much important to me. I do want to make the right choices and fill in some of the gaps, like maybe look in that computer to see what's there and all of that good stuff. But at the same time, the photos. I want the photo. I want to make the same choices I made here, because I do agree with the choices I made. Maybe I'll go back and kind of see how some of the conversations will go, but I'll do all that off camera, because I have a feeling not a whole lot is going to change, even though it does say that, you know, this will affect your consequences, or this will have consequences or whatever. I don't think it's going to be a drastic change. I don't think it's going to be a very, very big one. But I do want to see about that. Now, at the end of this, I think there is... You can actually skip the credits. They let you do that? Here we go. Okay, so... We were on the majority here. 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 Here, really. You took the blame for Chloe. You blamed Chloe. You stayed hidden. You came out of hiding to intervene. Oh, the other option was to not hide. He would have busted in, right? Oh, maybe that's how you get that photo. You just don't hide at all. Maybe that was the other option. Maybe we'll do that. Now, what I want, like I said, I want to go back and I want to revisit some of these things from this episode to see if we can change certain things. When I find something interesting, I will kind of give you clips. So the next episode after this, maybe it'll be an add-on to episode one or something like that. I'll kind of show you clips and stuff of some of the changes that we made so that you're still caught up as far as what I'm doing and things like that. So this is episode one. You reported Nathan. You comforted Victoria. You intervened to help out Kate. You came out of hiding to intervene. Yeah, these are the things we did. We didn't stay hidden. 37% of people actually stayed hidden, which... I can understand that, because I was kind of torn between those two as well. Only 1% blamed Chloe. I might have to play with that one just to see exactly how that works out. And you took the blame for Chloe's 27%. So I'm thinking these people just didn't hide at all, and then they took the blame or they blamed Chloe. But anyway, so yeah, that's pretty cool. That's pretty cool. I'm liking that. Okay, cool. Awesome. Whoa. Oh no! Train! Get the... No! Oh, my goodness. Okay, so that was a preview, I guess, of episode two, which is really cool. Out of time. We definitely have this. We definitely have this, and we will definitely get into it. But that'll have to be in the next episode. But if you did like the episode, don't forget to hit that like button. If you want to see more, you want my videos sent directly to you, then don't forget to subscribe. Comment, favorite, share if you feel like you want to. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you next time. Peace out, peeps. Oh, where are you? Come here! I want to eat you! I want to put you in my mouth! What? Where'd you go? Oh, there you are! I see you! Where are you? Your food! Come here, piggy! Piggy, 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 piggy! Get! Die! Food! Food! Come on, die! You stupid! Oh my goodness! Die! Uh-oh, I think it might be... Is it noon? Or is it like... Oh, we killed them! Yes! Are we supposed to kill them? I don't know.